Hello and welcome to this video on exercises for office workers, hips and lower back. In this exercise, you sit on a stool, put your front leg on the stool, sit on the front leg, rest your hands on that leg very gently, stretch the opposite leg back and be on your tip of your toes just to take the weight of your leg. You're going to have 3 breaths on each side. Now change over. So sitting mostly on the leg. 3 breaths. Good. You're going to do this sequence 3 times. Right, change over. And get your position right. Stretch that leg out. Take your weight on the top of your toe, the tips of your toes. Rest your hands on your upper leg that's on the stool or the chair if you're using one. Now this exercise is very good for correcting any problems with your hips and pelvis. Well, not any problems. Correcting any posture. Helps strengthen the muscles in the back and the tummy as well. A nice exercise, this one. Okay, change over again. As with all of these exercises, you're trying to be gentle, not pushing too much. And if you are finding any stress, just relax. You don't have to do 3. You can do 1 and build it up to 3 as you go along. It's not a competition. Great for people who are sitting in a chair all day. Get a good posture. See that back nice and straight. Remember 3 breaths. Go into the last sequence. Make any adjustments if you have to. Good. One last time on the right leg. Okay, coming to the end now. One more breath. And that's about it. Okay. In this next exercise, you're going to be standing. Put your hands in the small of your back, maybe a little bit further up in your kidney area, and bend your torso down. Now this is your bending from your hips here. So don't curl your back or bend your back. Pivot around the hips. Breathe in as you're going down. Hold it a little. And then breathe out as you're coming up. And if you can only do one or two the first time, that's okay. It can be quite a challenging exercise, this one, so be easy on yourself. Any sign of pain or discomfort, then just stop and then move on to the next exercise. Give yourself a rest in between, of course. And one last time, remember bending from the hips and pelvic region, not curling your spine, not curling the vertebrae or anything, not bending the back. That's fantastic. Excellent. Okay, in this next exercise, you're going to need a stool or a chair again. What you're going to be doing is bending down and clasping your knees. Gently use your hands, just go down your legs. Lightly grab your ankles. That's not a push, just use the weight of your body to push your back down. So no actual pushing, just use your own body weight. Rest for a while, using the weight of your body to do it. Good. The breathing for this is you breathe in, going down. Just slide those hands down your leg, breathe in. Rest your neck and your back. Slide back, breathe out. Let's do that one last time. Breathe in. Just gently use that weight of your body and head. Yeah, that's right. And out. Okay, wonderful. Well, that's the end of the hip and lower back sequence. For more, go to qigongbraemin.de.